How's it going, everybody? My name is Pocket Pancreas Plays. Welcome back, Triple P, by the way. Don't you forget it. We are back here with Mortal Kombat Part 2. Really enjoying it. We just fought Liu Kang and Katana. And now we're here for some more. I hope y'all are having a great day. Question of the day. I'm going to say, what is your favorite video game and why? What is that one video game that really sticks out in your head? For me personally, I'm going to say that mine is going to be Borderlands, but more specifically the Borderlands 2 franchise. Give me one second here. There's something on my... There we go. That's better. Sorry, very unprofessional of me. Borderlands franchise, it's always made me laugh. It's always made me smile whenever I play it. As you just saw on my desktop there. Just kind of proving it, but let's get back into it.
And every soul therein. I've carefully crafted them to keep the realms in balance. But my work's perfection has been irreversibly tainted by Raiden's actions. The two of you have felt that pain most acutely.
What can be done? The past is the past, is it not?
It need not be. I intend to wind time back to its beginning and restart history.
That seems like a bad thing.
With my vast power, I cannot create this new era alone.
How will this new era be different?
In many ways. But most importantly, there will be no Raiden.
How do we begin?
For years, you escaped my justice. Sucked dry the bounty of Outworld's people. Today, your debt is paid.
Kill me, Kotal, and you lose profit.
You mistake me for Shao Kahn.
That's who reminded me of.
I do not inflict bandits upon the poor.
Shao Kahn approved. His word was law.
I wish I had that dude's chest. Golly, man.
Your master is dead. So is his law. Never again will Outworld suffer from his corruption.
By the Elder Gods.
Yeah.
his breasts are just massive. It's like a train wreck.
Raiden?
Shao Kahn?
General Kotal? Kotal Kahn. Kahn? Pathetic fool. You pretend to my throne. It is mine, by right and deed. You were killed long ago, as was your repugnant spawn, Melina.
We were at the Mortal Kombat tournament. Kung Lao had just defeated Shang Tsung and Quan Chi.
We are decades beyond those events.
For us, they happened only moments ago.
What game are you playing, Raiden? What magic powers this delusion?
If it is a delusion, it is one we all share. Is it possible that the past and future are colliding?
Katana, Baraka, Scarlet, all Outworld champions long since gone. If you have all returned, has...
I am here, Kotal.
Jade. Ashtek custom requires all refugees be offered assistance. I offer it to you, Shao Kahn.
I am no refugee. I am Kahn of Outworld. Vacate my throne, or I'll soak these sands with your blood.
What do we do?
I have not met Kotal, but he is reputed to be a man of honor.
It's true. I know him well.
Then we must navigate this crisis by aiding him.
Katans are dead.
Impossible.
They allied with Melina against me. Persist.
There we go.
And you will die again.
Fight.
Let's see what we got here. Is using the fatal blow cheating? Maybe. I mean, sorry, I'm new to fighting games. I just kind of mash buttons, you know.
Cotton.
Is that racist? I feel like it is. Where are these guys come from?
Turned assassin.
Better to thrive in Shao Kahn's court than starve in the streets. You, Oshtek, may practice blood magic, Kotal, but I am the master.
Scarlet, not even
fight. Will be your downfall.
Oh, the warriors have. That's great.
Hey. Kotal.
That's a mystery.
I thought you were dead. What happened to you?
Shao Kahn betrayed me. Ambushed my legion. I was kept alive for Shang Tsung's experiments. Only when he died was I freed.
Seeing you again makes it worth living this nightmare.
I will not lose you twice. Go help the Earthrealmers. I will deal with this. Your future Aaron self Black. Is ally,
okay,
not enemy, Aaron Black.
To hell with the future. I live in the moment.
Given who you become, I would not have thought you so reckless. Fight.
He blocked everything I had. Wow. Really good block, aren't you? That's where you're gonna stay, probably. Yeah, maybe this little meat thing. Thank you.
I will have my throne. Outworld rejected pointless war.
That's time.
Empires must expand or die.
Your conquest served you alone, not Outworld's people.
Fight.
Tyrant!
Oh my god. I'll never do a sicker dodge than that ever again. No, every time I want to grab.
Stranger days.
Kotal Kahn, I am Raiden, protector of Earthrealm.
I know you.
We are acquainted in your era.
We were allies who became enemies.
I am surprised, given our shared antipathy toward Shao Kahn.
Everything changed after your defeat of Shinnok.
Shinnok's defeated?
Our realms joined to fight him. But in victory, you were hardened. To protect Earthrealm, you lashed out at all realms you deemed threats.
That cannot be.
My Raiden wears Shinnok's amulet as a symbol of his fury.
Be assured, Kotal Kahn. I am not that Raiden. We have common cause, both in solving this temporal crisis and in defeating Shao Kahn.
Agreed.
Liu Kang, Kung Lao, and I will return to Earthrealm and learn what temporal anomalies have occurred there. We must better understand the phenomenon we are experiencing.
I will have my scouts track Shao Kahn.
So, this is goodbye.
Only goodbye for now. I can't leave while Shao Kahn threatens our world.
That's cute.
I must seek justice for what he did to my family, and to all Adinia.
I will come back for you, to aid you, Princess.
Lovers in every way. Nice. I didn't touch. Did you say his name was Shao? No.
You evade my questions, Deborah. I routed your people, burned this hive, yet you aid me.
We can't trust her, Excellency. Kotal Kahn did, and she betrayed him to Shinnok.
Kotal Kahn? How is it I'm dead, and he sits on my throne?
You tried merging Earthrealm into Outworld. The Elder Gods intervened, and Raiden killed you. That's when Melina became Kahn.
After this one killed your daughter, Kotal claimed the throne.
You killed Melina? If this is true, you will die!
Devorah is under my protection, Shao Kahn. As are you. I am Kronika.
The legends are true?
I am displeased with how history has unfolded.
So you broke time?
I stopped time. I enlist all those who disdain the current course of history. By merging past and present, we may draw upon allies from both eras.
Again,
I don't think it's fair that the enemies get literally the master of time. Is that fair?
Raiden will not exist to thwart you.
You can wipe Raiden so bad from history.
It is an immense task, requiring great power and effort. My hourglass requires protection.
She doesn't like Raiden taking on evil. Is she evil? It seems like she's evil. Defend it.
They shall.
I swear to God, I'm losing it. Can't someone, anyone, explain to me what the hell is going on? Right? I've been in the future for a whole hour and I haven't seen one jetpack. Not one.
So it is true. I walked a darker path.
After Shinnok went down, you became a different person. Red lightning, black clothes, authoritarian attitude adjustment.
Yeah, about that. What happened to Dark You? Hmm? How come you're an only child and I got an evil twin?
As an immortal, I exist outside the normal laws of time. That could explain why I am affected differently.
Thanks.
Weird, isn't it? Not being in charge.
That's what's weird?
That, and having daughters our age.
Look at her. How do I have a kid?
Bunny was there for like 5 minutes.
At least she's not an actress.
Come on, at least think about it. We each get points off the gross. Coming this summer, Johnny Cage and Johnny Cage. In time, Quake.
Any thoughts on what we do next?
For months, I've been receiving vague premonitions of the future, but none of them foretold this. I must confer with the Elder Gods. Liu Kang, Kung Lao.
Kung Lao.
Please assist the special forces
Kung
while
Lao.
I am gone.
Kung Lao.
Yes, Lord Raiden.
Kung Lao.
Follow me. Commander.
Liu Kang,
yes,
Kung
Mom.
Lao.
I mean, General. I mean...
This is strange for me, too.
You have no idea.
Kung Lao. I hope we get to play as Kung Lao.
What?
How do I say this?
Kung Lao.
This morning, we were on a mission. And you gave your life to save it.
Son of a bitch. Seriously?
Yeah. And now here you are. Young enough to be my sister.
Cass, you need to see this. Safi'd show another realm incursion at the Wuxi Academy.
Netherrealm? Taking out Shinnok's temple was supposed to stop them.
It's gotta be the time anomaly.
We must help our Shaolin masters.
Why would the Netherrealm want to bust up your alma mater, Liu Kang?
The Dragon Grotto. It's underneath the Academy. Earthrealm's Jinsei energy bubbles up in its springs.
That's no good. We've seen firsthand what happens when the Netherrealm screws with Earthrealm's life force.
They will not reach the grotto. It is protected by powerful magic, the deadliest traps. I am sure our counterparts from your era are already dealing with them.
Kung Lao, Liu Kang, you might want to sit down.
I die in the Colosseum. You on a rooftop fighting Lord Raiden.
Our future, Liu Kang. It is insane.
Obsessing over it will not change it.
Neither will accepting our destiny as evil undead warlords.
I'm not. But we can't change a future we don't fully understand. Lord Raiden will guide us.
Can we trust him? It appears he got us both killed.
While he is watching. Oh. Like, if you touch his hat, does it hurt you? How does that work? Or did the blades have, like, come out? I don't know. Oh, please, I'm glad it's gone well.
So many Shaolin. They died defending our sacred ground. The Netherrealm will pay. Whoever came here knew how to disarm these traps.
Do you know how? The monks never taught me.
More likely you did not attend class. Watch for the pattern. And pick your moment.
The hat thing.
Easy enough.
Okay, what's so it next? Is automatically sharp.
Everything. Poison gas, shooting spears, flame jets.
How about we avoid those? I did not do that.
Already?
Scorpion. Of course you survived the time merger.
You will not stop Kronika from restoring my family and clan.
I'm sorry, but yeah, 100%.
Can you stop the traps?
I love that.
I learned my lesson fighting you in Shang Tsung's tournament. This time, I am prepared.
Fight.
Sorry.
can't stop the traps. The locks have been changed.
Untimely death, like yours, due to Raiden's incompetence.
You cannot turn us against him. We know about our deaths. They were caused by our mistakes.
You have been deceived, Liu Kang. The truth is, Raiden murdered you.
I don't really think so.
Raiden killed you because you stood in his way.
You lie, Jade.
Fight.
They gotta be brothers, right? I mean, do they train together? How do I do a punch kick?
Dragon Grotto is through there.
What if the next revenants we have to fight are us?
Then we fight them, Kung La.
I'm gonna set it by myself.
Elder Gods, I have come to seek counsel. The realms are in crisis.
The crisis is grave indeed, Raiden. Every being will be erased in a temporal Armageddon. Even we Elder Gods. Already our power weakens.
I will fight Cetrion. But how?
You must find Kronika's key and gain control of her hourglass. Only then will time's momentum be restored.
It will be done.
Speak your mind, Raiden.
Since this time merger, I have learned about my future. That my champions fall. That I become a tyrant. If Kronika is defeated, will I be consigned to this grim fate?
The restoration of time will not predetermine your destiny. That is for you to shape.
We'll find out what happens next time on the next Mortal Kombat. Y'all stay beautiful out there. Please spread some positivity and love. The world needs it. The world needs your positivity and love, as it is in a negative place right now. Please love yourself. Love everyone else. Keep being you. I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye-bye.